motherfucking brain bug. I'm not giving hugs, not giving a fuck about a set of buns on a bitch they belong to. Spreading nose like fumes, about a dark and twist you like a Rubik's Cube. Ain't represent, ain't got a jet, no chain yet. But I'll put your legs off and wear around my neck so you can call your bitch ass on the way back to mommy and tell her all about the human tsunami. Look who the fuck is next to by the end of my bed and ask yourself, I'll never break down moves like that while I'm a pimp with a lip cooking bitches like garlic shrimp. You fuck around and catch a prick to your lip, cause I don't play that shit, bitch. Got me down, I bet you miss, cause it's
six in the mix, three for
bitchy double hockey sticks. And what the fuck is this? You probably spent the whole label check on your wrist. In other news, the views are still huge and filled with soon to be doomed. Confused fools with loose screws and skewed views on life tools and whatever else. Using kitty love and notice the better they sell. Well, here's a newsflash, it's 2017 and we ain't dead yet. But a bitch in the back row could be gone any second. Go ahead and eat that bread, you call him out of your Christ and sacrifice your life. You're burning hell if you don't act right. This shit's a fucking scam and half the nation's brainwashed. Time to separate the wicked ones at all costs. Your lost bitches, so with your kids, your crows, mind is simple fucks. About to be the shit that ends all this. It's all a lie, there's no magic eye in the sky. Waiting for you when you die, so open your eyes, is you high? I mean, I should fucking know, I've already died 5 times, I swear this shit. Matter of fact, make it 6.
You know, people don't even want to know the truth. People don't want to know the truth in the Bible. You want to turn the channel forward, we'll turn the channel. If you want to learn something about God, shut your mouth and listen to me for a minute.
Let me say something about Harry Potter. Warlocks are enemies of God. And I don't care what kind of hero they are, they're an enemy of God. And had it been in the Old Testament, Harry Potter would have been put to death.
Do you believe in evolution?
No.
What do you believe?
God created the world.
Who told you that?
My parents.